man now. So we decided we needed to kind of address some of this last time. This would not be something that, you know, we would normally do in a formal concert, but under the circumstances, we knew you'd understand. So what we decided to do is pick a piece for the end of the concert that has to do with warriors. Xerxes, while maybe not our favorite character in history because of the devastation that he left behind him, was famous for his armies going across the deserts and just obliterating the other armies. And impressively, they didn't always have to actually pick up the weapons. Just the sheer mass force of this army was enough to scare everybody away. And so we're looking at this sort of like the Denver Broncos. I'm not pretty sure that the Carolina Panthers just need to go home. So here is Xerxes by John Mack, and we hope you've enjoyed the concert.